Here's today's prophecy update. Russia is claiming to have a nuclear missile capable of destroying the entire nation of France or the state of Texas. No wonder Jesus said of the times in which we live, except those days be shortened, there shall no flesh be saved alive. Should we just ignore this Russian claim, or should we do something about it? Could a war of this magnitude actually happen? We'll tell you what the Bible says on today's edition of End of the Age.